Donaldson is tripped up, penalty coming. Donaldson deeks, scores! He got by it with a deke!
Right into the slot, and an opportunity for Longquist. Now way back in, across the blind, makes a move, through the leg, to the net, he scores!
Extra pass, it's right
on the
Kowalski tries the lacrosse. Goal! He scores!
He gets in past the defense right back. Scores!
Dawson
and pass to Bennett. Bennett with a move. What a goal from Drew Bennett!
Okay, back to Dawson.
Turn right back across to Wakeford. He scores!
It's a nice toe break.
Individual!
Listen, this is Fairmont Warriors. You gotta go through every day with the Warriors spirit. Well, that means you gotta attack today. You gotta win. You gotta fight. Warriors on me. Warriors on three. One, two, three.
I'm Cole Caulfield, and I played college hockey.
I'm Adam Fox, and I played college hockey.
I'm Jake Gensel, and I played college hockey.
I'm Johnny Gaudreau, and I played college hockey.
Whether you are a fan or a player, nothing compares to college hockey.
At Fairmont Schools, we are dedicated to providing our student athletes with a positive environment to continue their growth, both on and off the ice. Our comprehensive model for youth development emphasizes four pillars. Together, they make our ice hockey program second to none in Orange County. First and foremost, we prioritize academic rigor. Players benefit from Fairmont's highly acclaimed curriculum, exceptional teachers, low student-to-teacher ratio, and individualized instruction. Fairmont has a long history of proven results, with graduates routinely gaining acceptance to the nation's top colleges and universities. Elite on-ice hockey development is the program's second pillar. Intensive training, including four practices a week and roughly 65 games a season, gives players the tools they need to achieve their individual ice hockey goals. Our third pillar was developed to ensure our players are respectful young men and women on and off the ice. Through character and leadership mentoring, we help our student athletes become responsible and caring members of their communities. Science-based off-ice training is the focus of pillar number four. Powered by the Training Lab, a world-class training facility, Fairmont's program uses science and technology to maximize individual performance. Students work with expert coaches and trainers on a comprehensive, customized training regimen. Through this combined emphasis on academics, hockey training, character development, and science-based off-ice programs, we are developing well-rounded student athletes. Our nine-month hockey program offers players a school schedule that includes their on-ice practices as a portion of the day. By skating in the morning, we are able to provide our players with an adjusted schedule that allows them to finish hockey, school, and off-ice training no later than 4 in the afternoon, all while taking traditional brick-and-mortar classes. Fairmont Hockey has programs for players in grades 6 through 12. Our middle school developmental program provides players with the additional ice time needed outside of their travel team schedule. With over 20 years of coaching experience, our on-ice development coach, Dean Caban, has the knowledge to foster proper development in our student athletes. Our middle school athletes receive the same youth development model as our high school players.
Evan Marble was my first coach in junior, and you know, he understands the game, he played the game and helped me with my skating and, you know, got me to that next level where you need that speed and, you know, power. So, you know, he's been, you know, a great influence on me.
First of all, they understand how to do something, and they also need to understand why. You know, this is why we do this. And when you get the how and the why, you start to get a little bit more buy-in. Players, you know, the light bulb turns on, it kind of clicks with them a little bit, they resonate, and it's like, okay, that makes sense. And then the last part, once they get it, it's teaching them when to apply it. Is a little bit different, I would say. We're down, you know, to the player's level. There's not this crazy hierarchy where we're over top, barking orders, yelling and screaming. For me, players need to know how much you care, first about them as an individual. And when they see that you care about them, first and foremost, not just about the product, not just about hockey, but when you care about them as people, they feel great about themselves. And when they feel great on the ice, you're going to have a better product. Now you have the effort. Now you have the focus.
My name is Dean Caban. I'm a co-founder of West Coast Academy. Coaching's my passion. I absolutely love it.
As we're coming back, what are we doing here on our puck retrieval? Caden?
Kevin Bieksa, I'm the co-founder of West Coast Academy. What we're doing right now is providing an opportunity for kids that want to, you know, pursue hockey as a career and tie in the educational component along with a little bit of a mentorship.
My name is Amy Niemans and I'm the educational coach for West Coast Academy. I'm also a parent of one of the students as well. It's a high-level education. It's NCAA approved as well as A through G approved for the UC and Cal State system here in California.
This program is designed for elite hockey players that are not only looking to take their game to the next level and the highest level they can get to, but for great people.
What we focus at West Coast Academy is the quality of everything. So the quality of the on-ice practices, the quality of the instruction, the quality of the coaching staff, but also the quality in the classroom.
Easy passes, snap it up hard on the guy's tape. Sound good?
We're giving them the full 360-degree approach to what it's like to be, you know, a professional hockey player and a good person.
We want to create some pathways and open some doors for them to attain scholarships, not just because of their hockey ability, but because of their ability in the classroom as well.
It's hockey, yes. For kids that are serious about the game and want to move on, it's the educational component and then the mentorship program. We want good people.
We set the tone for that and make sure that we lead by example when it comes to how we treat people. And we want to make sure that the boys leave here thinking more about just themselves and hockey, but ultimately about others.
At West Coast Academy, we're not only producing kids that are going to be better hockey players, but better students and better people when they leave here.
At Fairmont, it's a really safe place to be who you are.
Creating a very connected and intimate learning environment is our priority.
Being a student here, you really feel like you're part of a community.
Asking questions, being involved, and thinking bigger and broader. Not just memorizing, but the higher level of learning.
It's not true, false, yes, no answers anymore. It's explaining our thought. Now we can connect everything that we learn in class.
We are incorporating technology, engineering, math, even the arts.
We have the freedom to create the best learning experience for our students.
And I feel like I'm being set up for success later on in high school and college.
I'll never forget my teachers at Fairmont.
We're teaching concept-driven ideas that are connecting curriculum across the board for kids. And it's been really exciting to watch the students take control of their learning.
It's not just always about academics.
It's teachers that help kids to believe in themselves.
A joyful educational experience.
The social emotional piece that we have, we get to integrate that into everything that we do.
That EQ component allows the child to be a whole, well-rounded individual.
Students' well-being and safety and development of character.
It's a place where you walk on campus, you know learning is happening, you know relationships.
Connecting to the world. What are you going to do with what you learn?
We empower our children to have the skills to positively impact the world.
Our students are going to come out as holistic artists.
Fairmont is like a little microcosm of the overall world.
The sky is the limit. They can reach any level. They can do whatever they want. We want them to leave here really believing that and going out and doing it.
...1,649 student-athletes, 60 teams, and 6 conferences. But Division I men's hockey is more than the sum of its parts. College hockey is speed. It's tradition. College hockey is skill and passion. It's talent and culture. College hockey is like nothing else.
Donaldson deeks, scores! He got by it with a deke!
Right into the slot, and an opportunity for Longquist. Now way back in, across the blue, makes a move, through the leg, to the net, he scores!
Extra pass, he scores! What a pass! Johnson, gonna try it, he's got it, he scores it! Kowalski tries the lacrosse goal. He scores!
He gets it past the defense right back. Scores!
Johnson, Cobra, shoots, scores! Soft, and pass to Bennett. Bennett with a move. What a goal!
Cole Caulfield, and I played college hockey.
I'm Adam Fox, and I played college hockey.
I'm Jake Gensel, and I played college hockey.
I'm Johnny Gaudreau, and I played college hockey.
Whether you are a fan or a player, nothing compares to college hockey.
Get somebody up!
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. for me, the players that I work with, they first of all, they understand how to do something, and they also need to understand why. You know, this is why we do this. And when you get the how and the why, you start to get a little bit more buy-in. Players, you know, the light bulb turns on, it kind of clicks with them a little bit, they resonate, and it's like, okay, that makes sense. And then the last part, once they get it, it's teaching them when to apply it.
Number 11, the Timeout 2-0-3. Thank you. Thank you.
Donaldson is tripped up, penalty coming, Donaldson deeks, scores! He got by it with a deke!
Right into the slot, and an opportunity for Longquist, now we back it, across the blind, makes the move, through the leg, to the net, he scores!
What a pass!
And Johnson, gonna try it, he's going, he scores it!
Kowalski tries the lacrosse. Goal! He scores!
Gets it past the defense right back. Scores!
Dawson, and pass to Bennett. Bennett with a move. What a goal from Drew Bennett! Go, Jay. Right back across to Wakeford. He scores!
Nice toe break.
Individual!
This is Fairmont Warriors. You gotta go through every day with the Warrior spirit. Well, that means you gotta attack today. You gotta win. You gotta fight. Warriors on me. Warriors on three. 1, 2, 3. Warriors!
I'm Cole Caulfield, and I played college hockey.
I'm Adam Fox, and I played college hockey.
I'm Jake Gensel, and I played college hockey.
I'm Johnny Gaudreau, and I played college hockey.
Whether you're a fan or a player, nothing compares to college hockey.
At Fairmont Schools, we are dedicated to providing our student athletes with a positive environment to continue their growth, both on and off the ice. Our comprehensive model for youth development emphasizes four pillars. Together, they make our ice hockey program second to none in Orange County. First and foremost, we prioritize academic rigor. Players benefit from Fairmont's highly acclaimed curriculum, exceptional teachers, low student-to-teacher ratio, and individualized instruction. Fairmont has a long history of proven results, with graduates routinely gaining acceptance to the nation's top colleges and universities. Elite on-ice hockey development is the program's second pillar. Intensive training, including 4 practices a week and roughly 65 games a season, gives players the tools they need to achieve their individual ice hockey goals. Our third pillar was developed to ensure our players are respectful young men and women on and off the ice. Through character and leadership mentoring, we help our student athletes become responsible and caring members of their communities. Science-based off-ice training is the focus of pillar number 4. Powered by the Training Lab, a world-class training facility, Fairmont's program uses science and technology to maximize individual performance. Students work with expert coaches and trainers on a comprehensive, customized training regimen. Through this combined emphasis on academics, hockey training, character development, and science-based off-ice programs, we are developing well-rounded student athletes. Our 9-month hockey program offers players a school schedule that includes their on-ice practices as a portion of the day. By skating in the morning, we are able to provide our players with an adjusted schedule that allows them to finish hockey, school, and off-ice training no later than 4 in the afternoon, all while taking traditional brick-and-mortar classes. Fairmont Hockey has programs for players in grades 6 through 12. Our middle school developmental program provides players with the additional ice time needed outside of their travel team schedule. With over 20 years of coaching experience, our on-ice development coach, Dean Caban, has the knowledge to foster proper development in our student athletes. Our middle school athletes receive the same youth development model as our high school players.
Evan Marble was my first coach in junior, and you know, he understands the game, he played the game, and helped me with my skating and, you know, got me to that next level where you need that speed and, you know, power. So, you know, he's been, you know, a great influence on me.
Understand how to do something, and they also need to understand why. You know, this is why we do this. And when you get the how and the why, you start to get a little bit more buy-in. Players, you know, the light bulb turns on, it kind of clicks with them a little bit, they resonate, and it's like, okay, that makes sense. And then the last part, once they get it, it's teaching them when to apply it. Different, I would say. We're down, you know, to the player's level. There's not this crazy hierarchy where we're over top, barking orders, yelling and screaming. For me, players need to know how much you care, first about them as an individual. And when they see that you care about them, first and foremost, not just about the product, not just about hockey, but when you care about them as people, they feel great about themselves. And when they feel great on the ice, you're going to have a better product. Now you have the effort. Now you have the focus.
My name is Dean Caban. I'm a co-founder of West Coast Academy. Coaching's my passion. I absolutely love it.
As we're coming back, what are we doing here on our puck retrieval? Caden?
Kevin Bieksa, I'm the co-founder of West Coast Academy. What we're doing right now is providing an opportunity for kids that want to, you know, pursue hockey as a career and tie in the educational component along with a little bit of a mentorship.
My name is Amy Niemans and I'm the educational coach for West Coast Academy. I'm also a parent of one of the students as well. It's a high-level education. It's NCAA approved as well as A through G approved for the UC and Cal State system here in California.
This program is designed for elite hockey players that are not only looking to take their game to the next level and the highest level they can get to, but for great people.
What we focus at West Coast Academy is the quality of everything. So the quality of the on-ice practices, the quality of the instruction, the quality of the coaching staff, but also the quality in the classroom.
Easy passes, snap it up hard on the guy's tape. Sound good?
We're giving them the full 360-degree approach to what it's like to be, you know, a professional hockey player and a good person.
We want to create some pathways and open some doors for them to attain scholarships, not just because of their hockey ability, but because of their ability in the classroom as well.
It's hockey, yes, for kids that are serious about the game and want to move on. It's the educational component and then the mentorship program. We want good people.
We set the tone for that and make sure that we lead by example when it comes to how we treat people. And we want to make sure that the boys leave here thinking more about just themselves and hockey, but ultimately about others.
At West Coast Academy, we're not only producing kids that are going to be better hockey players, but better students and better people when they leave here.
At Fairmont, it's a really safe place to be who you are.
Creating a very connected and intimate learning environment is our priority.
Being a student here, you really feel like you're part of a community.
Asking questions, being involved, and thinking bigger and broader. Not just memorizing, but the higher level of learning.
It's not true, false, yes, no answers anymore. It's explaining our thought. Now we can connect everything that we learn in class.
We are incorporating technology, engineering, math, even the arts.
We have the freedom to create the best learning experience for our students.
And I feel like I'm being set up for success later on in high school and college.
I'll never forget my teachers at Fairmont.
We're teaching concept-driven ideas that are connecting curriculum across the board for kids. And it's been really exciting to watch the students take control of their learning.
It's not just always about academics.
It's teachers that help kids to believe in themselves.
A joyful educational experience.
The social emotional piece that we have, we get to integrate that into everything that we do.
That EQ component allows the child to be a whole, well-rounded individual.
Students' well-being and safety and development of character.
It's a place where you walk on campus, you know learning is happening, you know relationships are being.
Your actions connecting to the world. What are you going to do with what you learn?
We empower our children to have the skills to.
...1,649 student-athletes, 60 teams, and 6 conferences. But Division I men's hockey is more than the sum of its parts. College hockey is speed. It's tradition. College hockey is skill and passion. It's talent and culture. College hockey is like nothing else.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you! Thank you. Thank you. their feet!
Listen, this is Fairmont Warriors. You gotta go through every day with the Warrior spirit. Well, that means you gotta attack today. You gotta win. You gotta fight. Warriors on me. Warriors on three. 1, 2, 3.
Evan Marble was my first coach in junior, and you know, he understands the game, he played the game and helped me with my skating and you know, got me to that next level.
Yeah.
Yeah.
was my first coach in junior, and you know, he understands the game, he played the game and helped me with my skating and, you know, got me to that next level where you need that speed. And
Thank you.